Governor Kathy Hochul announced spring semester safety guidance for all SUNY and CUNY campuses, welcoming students back this month. This includes the student vaccine mandate as well as a mandatory pre-testing ahead of their return to campus. Each campus will also develop and communicate their own testing plans to monitor positive cases throughout the semester. Indoor masking will also be enforced regardless of vaccination status.